Hello, my dear little ones. How are you all? Are you all safe at your home? Okay, welcome back our EVS class. Today we revise all the topics of this term, our last term. Now we completed our EVS portions. Okay, so we revise the topics. In this term, we'll learn the names of some vehicles that are mainly in three parts: air transport, land transport, and water transport. So in this topic, in this picture, you have to identify the land transport. Here are some vehicles. The first one is a bus, an aeroplane, a bike, and boat, and a truck. So you have to identify the land transport. Land transport means it moves on land. Which one are the land transport? Bus is a land transport, or air transport, or a water transport? Yes, bus is a land transport. Next picture is an aeroplane. Is it a land transport? No, it is an air transport. Next is a bike. This is a land transport vehicle. Then next is a boat. Boat is a land transport? No, boat is a water transport. And last one is a truck. Truck is a land transport? Yes, truck is a land transport. In this picture, three vehicles are land transport. That are bus, bike, and truck. Aeroplane is an air transport, and boat is a water transport. Then identify water transport. Also, some vehicles are here. You have to identify the water transport: a yacht, balloon, car, ship, helicopter, and a bus. How many vehicles are water transport? The first one is a yacht. Is it a water transport? Yes, yacht is a water transport. Next one is a balloon. Balloon is a water transport? No, it is an air transport. Next is a car. Car is a water transport? No, car is a land transport. Next is a ship. Ship is a water transport? Yes, ship is a water transport. Then helicopter. Is it a water transport? No, helicopter is an air transport. And last one is a bus. Bus is a land transport. In this picture, yacht and ship are water transport. Then next one, write the beginning letter. Here are three vehicles. We have to write the beginning letter of this vehicle. Which is the first vehicle? Which is the first vehicle? First vehicle is a ship. What is the spelling of ship? Yes, H-I-P. Then which is the first letter of ship? Yes, first letter of ship is yes. Then we write letter S. The first letter of ship is S. Then the next picture. This is a truck. This is a truck. Then the beginning letter of truck is, what is the spelling of truck? T-R-U-C-K. The spelling of truck is T-R-U-C-K. Then which is the beginning letter of truck? Yes, T. Very good. Beginning letter of truck is T. Okay. Then last one is an aeroplane. What is the spelling of an aeroplane? A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E. That is the spelling of an aeroplane. So which is the first letter or beginning letter of an aeroplane? Yes, that is A. Then now we write letter A. Beginning letter of aeroplane is letter A. Then the first picture is ship, and the beginning letter of ship is S. Next one is a truck. Beginning letter of truck is T. And last one is an aeroplane. The beginning letter of aeroplane is A. Did you all understand? Okay, very good. Then next one, the next topic is living and non-living things. We already learned about the names of some living things and non-living things. In this picture, tick the living things. Some pictures are here. We have to tick the living things. First one is a rose flower. Is it a living thing or non-living thing? This is a living thing. Rose flower is a flower or plants are living things. So we have to take the rose flower. Then next one is a book. Book is living thing or non-living thing? Book is a non-living thing. So we didn't take the book. Then next is a lion. This is an animal, a lion. Lion is a living or non-living thing? Lion is a living thing. So we have to take lion. Then next is a car. Car is a living or non-living thing? Car is a non-living thing. So we didn't take the car. Then and the last one is a dove. Dove is living or non-living thing? It is a living thing. So we have to take the dove. And the last one is a ball. Ball is a living or non-living thing? It is a non-living thing. So we didn't take the non-living thing. In this picture, a rose flower, a lion and a dove. These are living things. They need to air, water and food to grow. Then non-living things are ball, book and car. These are non-living things. They didn't grow and they do not have any food or air to grow. Okay. Then the next picture, we discuss the topic, people who help us. Discuss the jobs these people do. Here are some peoples. We have to discuss their jobs. First one is, yes, this is a policeman. What is the job of a policeman? They catches thieves. Then next one is a tailor. The job of a tailor is stitches clothes. Then this is a driver. What is the job of a driver? He drives vehicles. Then this is a doctor. What is the job of a doctor? He treats sick people. And last one is a teacher. Teacher teaches. Okay, these are some people and we have to discuss their jobs. First one is a policeman. Policeman job enda? Yes, they catches thieves. Next is a tailor. They stitches clothes. Then driver. Driver drives the vehicle. And a doctor. They treat sick people. And last one is a teacher. Teacher teaches us. Okay. Then next is some greeting words. We have to commonly use these greeting words. That is good morning. In the morning time, we use good morning to greet others. Good morning. And in the night time, we use, before we sleeping, we use the greeting word good night. Then please, thank you, sorry. These are some greeting words. You have to remember the greeting words. Good morning, good night, please, thank you and sorry. These are some important greeting words. You have to remember that. Okay, this is our third portion. We have to revise that. Vehicles. Vehicles are three types: land transport, air transport and water transport. Then we have to revise living things and non-living things. Then day and night and people who help us. Then some greeting words. All of you, please learn and study this topic. Then you have to write the beginning letters of the vehicles. Okay. All of you, please learn and study the topics. Thank you. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.